Why is that, Matt?
Because one of these days, Christian Bale is going to go so deep into character, he won't even know who he is anymore.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Dick Cheney please stand up? Will the real Dick Cheney please stand up? We're going to have a problem here.
Don't laugh like you've never seen a method actor before. I'm not a tyrannosaur. I'm Welsh, but you never know it. I swear I'm a normal guy, but I'll never show it. Not if I can erase the trace of my body and face. Because if a role's got a transformation, I'm the man to undergo it. To play Cheney, I slapped on the weight. Eating 8 pounds of cake, always cleaning my plate. I swallow it up, go I got thicker and thicker. Follow it up, working out my neck to get thicker. I shave my eyebrows, I shave my head. Count the speeches of each word that Dick ever said. I live as Dick Cheney, asleep and awake. Because when he's in character, the bail man don't break. So why you call me Dick? My kids, they call me Dick. And if you don't, then you'll see I can be kind of a brick. I ain't answered a question since 1980. So please, for now, just call me Cheney. More committed than me. I don't go one extra mile, I go 73. For Dark Knight Rises, I broke my own back. And for The Fighter, I did all the crack. I even fought time and Batman Begins. And for The Prestige, I became my own twin. For one time, I might have gone too deep. Was an American Psycho going full-blown creep. I was willing to kill, but then they gave me the veto. They wouldn't even let me ask that hack Jared Leto. For my son winning all the prizes on Earth. But I've been dying to exercise off all this girth. Some say I'm obsessed, but I'm the best of the best. So please just say you're impressed, but blood pressure be pressed.